This morning I'm at Hanborough Station, a vital public transport link for West Oxfordshire. Thousands of people every week use it to travel to Oxford or London to work, or to visit this capital city. I'm keen to improve, to work with GWR and Network Rail, and our local MP and other fellow councillors to get this station upgraded. We need a dual line to cut delays. We need a better public footpath bridge with a cycle path. This can only be done if you vote for me on Thursday, the 4th of May.